I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove.
Hey guys, new artist to the channel that we're going to explore on our music journey. Her name is Tracy Bonham. Let's get straight into it. This one is called Mother Mother. Let's get my full insight, how I feel. You guys let me know down in the comments how you felt when you first heard this one. You guys be the judges if you guys want me to keep rocking and jamming. Tracy, let's go. Let's see what she brings to the table. Let's see how she presents it.
Mother, mother, how's the family? I'm just calling to say hello. How's the weather? How's my father? Am I lonely? Heavens, no. Mother, mother. Phone call to ease your mind. Life is perfect, never better. Distance making the heart grow blind. When you send me off to see the world,
I was about to say the intro is fast paced on that guitar, definitely fast paced, and then it turned to a rockish. Is she in college? She's letting her mother know I'm all right when she probably really isn't, but she's calling her mom to make her mom feel more secure because, you know, they are distance away from each other.
Ooh. I'm freezing, I'm starving, I'm bleeding to death.
Mama's secure at night with her innocent daughter, you know. There's always like a wall between what you really say and what we're like too scared to say, and that's definitely what this is.
I'm hungry, I'm dirty, I'm losing my mind. I'm starving, I'm bleeding to death. Everything's mine. I miss you, I love you.
She was definitely different. She brought something different to the table. This is mood. Her energy was just everywhere in this one. This was like a heavy, playful, angry, maybe regretful bond. Not even a bond, like, she just let her mom know what she wants to know to make her sleep good at night. Although, you know, the daughter probably's not sleeping good at night. But she definitely played her part with the lyrics, popping it out more. I mean, definitely a big impact. everything is fine, everything. But deep down, you're hurting, you're sad, you really are lonely. You really are. I mean, it's different when you're at home and you 24/7, now you're either at college or on the road 24/7, and it's a cruel world. This world can change you too. Felt like she a black sheep, and that's definitely what I am. Tracy, you guys let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. Definitely we'll get to more, see what else she can bring to the table and how she presents it. I mean, she fed this to us with the lyrics. Big impact. But you guys let me know more titles from her down in the comments. And how do you guys feel about this one? How'd y'all feel about it?